it's another balmy day here in Calgary. It's 30 plus degrees. Most Calgarians have a favorite rooftop patio, and it really is probably one of the few things you can actually do here in the Calgary city limits. We are going to ours right now, and it is the rooftop patio at the Canadian Brewhouse in Mahogany Village.
Alright, so we're here at the Canadian Brewhouse, the best rooftop patio in Calgary, and they've added this green artificial turf, which I absolutely love. It makes it feel cooler in both temperature and hipness, as the kids say. Alright, we got some margaritas here. I'm going to try this mango margarita. Okay, here we go. Not bad. A lot of tequila flavor, which a lot of people like, which I don't. It feels just like a lime margarita with a little bit of mango added. Yeah, but it's refreshing and we're happy to be here.
I'm going to try the peach margarita. Is it salty?
It is a salted root.
Yeah. It's all right. I think we should just stick to the regular lime margarita. Every single time we try to get fancy with margaritas, it does not work.
Yeah.
But I'm excited for the food. Feel good. Let's do it. Okay, so our first treat of the day is what's called Tots Supreme. Well, we don't like actual toddlers, but we do like tater tots. You see what I did there?
Wow.
Thank you. Thank you. I enjoyed that joke. You could not go wrong with all these flavors at all. Like, it's amazing. It's as amazing as you expect it to be. Oh, I can't get enough. I'm not going to stop eating this. Oh, did you want some?
Okay, I'm gonna give these a shot here. Get some sour cream. No one ever gives enough sour cream on things. Yeah, you're right. You can't go wrong with these ingredients. Except more sour cream, please. Again, can't go wrong with the ingredients. Sour cream makes everything better. I'll just have to ask for extra sour cream now. So nice on a patio. Nice.
So I had the club wrap. It's pretty delicious, very full of meat. Let's try it out. It's not exciting, but it's probably one of my favorite things, club sandwiches.
It's so good.
It is loaded with meat. Nice simple lunch for a really hot day.
Some places have a pre-mix, some people pre-pour everything, and they do all different ideas of what a Long Island is. So let's give it a shot. Not bad. More of a lime taste than a lemon taste. Not overly sweet. It's okay. At least they didn't put vodka in iced tea like some other places. The pint. Cheers.